you need to reduce echo in a room for recording? Today we're going to look at these moving blankets and measure how well they actually work for this application. Hi, Harley here. I'm down here in the workshop, which is in the unfinished portion of our basement. It's got concrete walls, concrete floor, and from this app we can see we've got 0.65 seconds of decay time. To try to get that down, I got some moving blankets from Amazon, very cheap, and I want to see if this is actually going to make a difference in the echo in this space, where I can hang them from the ceiling, drape them around the workshop as I'm recording to try to get that echo down. Let's open it up and give it a try. There were 12 blankets in this package for less than $60 from Amazon. I'll leave a link in the description below. By comparison, you can get an acoustic blanket that's marketed as such for $75 for just one. But the question is, does this inexpensive option really make a difference? I haven't spent the money to compare the difference between the moving blankets and the one that's really designed for the purpose, but I can compare the difference between with and without these moving blankets. First, I installed an application on my phone to actually measure the echo. And as we saw in the opening, without the blankets, the echo is 0.65 seconds. I'm going to use some spring clamps to hang the blankets around the workshop. So I'm really impressed. Depending on the test, it was between 0.19 and 0.43 seconds delay after adding the blankets. So that's between about a third on the high end and not quite half on the higher end. And so yeah, these blankets really do make a difference. How that compares to an acoustic blanket, I don't know. I'm not going to spend that much money. But they do make a difference, so that's a good thing. I'll certainly be using these in the future when I'm recording to reduce the echo in here. I believe everyone has a God-given creative spark. If yours leans towards making things and you're interested in future House of Hacks workshop-related videos, hit the round House of Hacks icon over there and then hit the bell notification and YouTube will let you notify next time I upload something. And down below are some videos YouTube thinks you might be interested in. Thanks for joining me on this creative journey. Until next time, go make something. Perfection's not required, fun is.